I never thought we would meet like this, Guan Yu. I last saw you ride off on red hair. And now the same steed has brought you here to impede my path. Go, Lord Cao Cao. Consider my debt to you paid in full.